literally a touch and go for the Arizona Coyotes tonight as they come back to Gila River Arena for the penultimate home game of the season before yet another road trip on Monday as they play host to the St. Louis Blues tonight.
Blues are coming off an overtime loss last night in Vegas. Coyotes are coming off the 4-2 loss on Thursday night at Staples as this one hit the pipe. And the Coyotes will look to clear it, but they can, and a shot is in, and Raanta able to make the save.
There's Schwartz, just rings one off the far right post. Antti Raanta gets a real good bounce early in this game, just a few seconds in.
Petrangelo over the line for Schwartz, gives it, shooting and hitting the pipe that time was Shen.
Now the second pipe of this period, another post, the second one of this first 20 minutes. And we're not finished yet, still 8:28 to go.
Real aggressive, the Blues here with Patrick Berglund out high, goes across, Perlini, and a glove save, Allen. Oh, and a great look for Brendan Perlini.
And Max Domi has been zipping that puck around as of late. Finding the open man, a crispy pass, and that's who you want shooting the puck.
Back to center ice, in over the line. Domi, penalty is over. Blues are back to full strength. Strome sets it up for Shen, who scores! Luke Shen! And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
Well, we knew we'd be talking about Shen here tonight. We just didn't think we'd be talking about Luke Shen scoring. Through traffic, look at the screen in front by Christian Fisher. Not sure if this was deflected or not, but it doesn't matter. This puck doesn't go in if not for Christian Fisher in front, and the Coyotes draw first blood.
There's a guy bringing him. What an announcer he is. Big little shoes to fill, I can tell you that, when he left.
Bouncing around in front, they take a couple of swipes at it, and Raanta comes up steam denied.
Couple real good looks at it, and Antti Raanta somehow finds it. It's Steen right there on the doorstep, looking for some loose change. Look at how Raanta closes those pads. Closes the five hole, gets a stick down, a glove on it.
Back to center, got picked that time. Petrangelo, right back. Berglund shoots and a save, Raanta.
Another big save.
Well, it has been all Antti Raanta here in this opening period tonight. Fanned on it. Keller comes right back. Coyotes in a 3-on-3. Keller looking for options. Goes across. A shot. They score! Richard Ponick! And it's 2-0 Coyotes!
How about that for pinpoint accuracy? Richard Ponick, how good has he been since coming to the Coyotes? And this line strikes again. Clayton Keller to the outside. Brings everybody to him. Everyone's puck focus. He finds Richard Ponick, and how many times have we seen this down the stretch? Keller to Ponick to the back of the net, post and in. His 13th tuck of the season.
And we've got a goaltender change. Carter Hutton in the net. Now Max Domi over the line. Strome hits the trailer to the front. Ekman Larson, he's stopped by Hutton.
Line change. Oliver Ekman Larson jumps up into the rush. You see the St. Louis Blue player come into the picture late, and that is a real good opportunity by Oliver Ekman Larson and a big save by Hutton.
Keller turns the other way. He's got the puck now for Ponick. And a shot up high. It's loose in front. Nearly put home. Oh man, Berglund almost put it home. Up the boards, Archibald. He'll clear it out. Here's a chance. Back in over the line goes Fisher to the net. He stopped and rebound! They score! Or did we get a whistle?
They're waving it off in a hurry.
There's incidental contact with the goaltender on the play. There's no goal.
The puck's laying here. Watch Oliver come in. He shoots it. Of course he makes contact with it.
He's having a look. Stepan still with the puck out to Keller. And now Stepan. Ekman Larson, he scores! Oliver Ekman Larson! And he gets it back, and it's 3-0.
Number 14 on the year, and look at this puck movement. This is a thing of beauty. Ponick gets it, one touch to Oliver. One times it into the back of the net. This is a bang banger. Hutton, no chance to even get out and get set and take that angle away.
Petrangelo thought about it. Now Tarasenko cutting to the middle. He shoots and stopped by Raanta. Loose. He's swimming around. Blues swatting away. What a stop. Raanta got the rebound. I can't believe it.
And look at the melee in front. Shen. That hits Raanta right in the back.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not sure who that goes off of. Doesn't matter.
Oh, good ice partner. It was Trevor Murphy, no doubt. Ekman Larson. And across it goes out high. Chychrun's going to get a look. He scores! Happy birthday, Jacob Chychrun!
Jacob Chychrun, the birthday boy, number 4 on the season. And 3 of the 4 goals by the Coyotes tonight have come from their blue line, their back end, and that is a ripper.
Broken up and route by Murphy. Murphy gets thrown down. Blues now bring a chance here, and Raanta able to make the save as Murphy flips it to safety. Parayko back out high for Dunn. Dunn to Parayko. Shoots. Stop that time, Raanta. Blues will bring it along. 3 seconds to go to the Shen minor. Berglund gets it across the front. Glove save. Raanta.
But Ronti Raanta has made some monster saves, and they cannot get a greased BB by Ronti Raanta right now.
What's not to like? As a shot taken that time from the young kid Rinki. Rinki has it. Second time, by the way, even though this is his NHL debut, he played here before against Arizona State when Michigan Tech was here a season ago. This one is handled by Raanta.
Making it look easy once again.
Senko. Out high, a shot, and Raanta slides across again. Unloaded Petrangelo, no problem for Raanta. And it's taken away, and Stromo flip it out. Domi's got it. Across, Goligoski scores! Alex Goligoski! 4 goals by defenseman here tonight for the Coyotes. It's 5-0.
And that is one that Hutton has got to stop. And as you mentioned, Matt, 4 now of the 5 goals the Coyotes have scored have come from their blue line.
A wideout down in Tucson. Steal here. And Tarasenko stopped. Rebound getting the stick on it. I believe was that Archibald?
Yeah, he's right in the middle of it for sure. And that's one of the best goal scorers this league has right there. Tarasenko knocks it down. Raanta swallows that one up.
Back through center, Domi. Gets it to the front, Ronaldo scores! Zach Ronaldo! Domi on the setup at 6, Cobb.
That's Dylan Strome's 3rd point of the game. Max Domi's 3rd point of the game.
And that is gonna do it. 3rd shutout of the season for Antti Raanta, spectacular. His 11th shutout of his career. And the last time the Coyotes shut out the Blues, you got to go back to October of 2009. It was a 2-0 win.
What a game by Antti Raanta. What an atmosphere here at Gila River Arena. And what a complete effort from start to finish.